is Magic, as you can see. He's always lazy and he's always on this chair. Aren't you, Magic? Ooh. He can be nice, but he can also be mean as well. You mean cat. He's in a nice mood at the moment. Because he's lazy and he can't be bothered to be mean. Oh, Magic. Good boy. Better than being bitten. Let's go on to the next pet, shall we? Bye bye, Magic. Here I've found Jake. Usually a very noisy cat. Because he was recently fed, he's a bit quieter. Hey Jake, aren't you? Just crazily annoying. He's usually very affectionate as well, always jumping on me, always wanting to be petted, but he's in his quiet time now. Jake in the good old outdoors. Yeah, you're outside. Yeah. You enjoying yourself? Oh yeah. It's nice to hear. Come here. If you come out in the world. Here's Katie. Where else would she be but upstairs on the bed? Hey. She's most friendly upstairs, especially in the bathroom for some reason. She's very antisocial downstairs. I suppose because she's nervous of the other cats. She doesn't like cats. Do you? Stop scratching yourself and making a video of you. She'd much rather be a one and only. Or a human. A human with no cats. This is Amy. She's a bit of a ferocious eater. Very greedy girl. Let's show off. Yum yum. This is Amy taken out of her tank. She's very spotty. Can you? Previous owners thought she was a boy and was trying to breed with my girl gecko. But that didn't work, did it? Because you're a girl. She's a very nice girl. Very calm, aren't you? Here's Jack, the only boy gecko I've ever had. He's a fat little thing. Aren't you? And would never, ever, ever say no to food. Here's Jack up close. He's a very calm gecko. Very yellow gecko. Friendly. Greedy. And a bit of a boss sometimes, aren't we? I think he'd rather be eating right now, or sleeping. Shall we put you back then? Here's Cleo. She's Jack's daughter.
And I think she's after my fingers. Step back, please. Oh, there's her body. What's the camera? This is Cleo. She's very jumpy and bouncy and excitable, aren't you? She doesn't like to stay still, usually. She's extremely greedy. So, I'd better feed her. Go for it. This is JD. She's a very friendly snake, very tame, and very greedy. She likes her food a lot. She's even tap trained. She'll come to the front of the tank when I tap. That's the sign that dinner's ready. Where are you going, darling? So, up my neck. Lovely. Is she happy now? How big she is. This is Benny. My little Ben Benz. Oh, not so little. So we can get full size in. There he is. There you are. He's quite a shy snake. He's not that confident, not like his girlfriend. He's not really that greedy either. Are you? It's fine being handled. Oh, don't want to go there. Come on, there's a good boy. Yeah, he'd much rather stay indoors and hide. He doesn't like being handled too much, so I'll just put him back. Okay? Here's some of my corn snakes. My babies. Got a nice range of colours. You're all quite friendly. I think I better put them back. Bless them. Here's Chester. He's looking for some treats. Don't you? He's a very friendly bunny. He's not too keen on being picked up, but he does like being petted. And he's very greedy, considering how not very fat he is. Very good boy. Yep, that's Chester. He's gonna hop around for his Chester. Come on then. Yeah, good boy. Here's Lucy. Here's your lovely bunny Lucy. He's a nice rabbit. I'll wait till she can go out and take more footage of him. Here's Lucy. She was a rescue, so she's not really that keen on people, but she is getting friendly. Though still not the most friendly rabbit in the world. She's
She doesn't like being petted, and she'll never let anyone pick her up. And she doesn't really like the indoors. She's perfectly happy with being outdoors. Just for you. So, that's fine, as long as she's happy. I'd like her to hop in the house like Chester does, but she's too scared to do that. Here you go. Can you see the rabbits love each other? Ha ha ha.